Listen to Anwar's vlog. Good morning, everyone. I am here to present a speech on Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam was a scientist who later became the 11th president of India. He was one of the respected person of the country. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, properly known as the Missile Man of India, was born on 15th October 1931 in Rameshwaram, Tamil Nadu. He studied physics and aerophysics and engineering. He worked with the ISRO and DRDO. He gained a lot of awards from Government of India. Dr. Kalam has been legend, every person respect this great personality. He visited colleges and schools, motivated the students. But we laud this great personality on 27 July 2050 at the age of 83 due to a sudden cardiac attack. The death of APJ Abdul Kalam is great loss for India, but his contribution for India will always be remembered. Thank you.